Hey guys. Well, some of you have asked how my pumpkin plants are doing, so I thought I would just take you over here and show you what's going on in the pumpkin patch. All right, I got my little pumpkin patch going over here with my three plants, but hey, they're doing great. I'm really, really pleased with their progress. I planted them April 26th, so it's been not quite a month. But if you look at these leaves, oh my goodness, they are huge. All three of them came up, all three of them have humongous leaves, and they're getting more growth in the middle. So I'm really, really pleased so far with the progress. And just a little side note here, I planted some zinnias in the back. If you see these little plants coming up back there, those are one of my favorite flowers in the garden. I thought I would plant a real tall flower along the back of my raised bed here. They're super colorful. They have huge blooms. In fact, maybe I'll go get a close-up later of some I actually have blooming in another part of the garden. Absolutely a gorgeous flower. I could not recommend it anymore. They're called Zinnia Giants. I think giant zinnias or something like that. Of course, you can get them at Baker Creek Seed Company, but I try and plant them everywhere in my garden. And I think they'll be a really pretty backdrop to my pumpkin patch here. So anyway, that's about it for my quick update. Oh, one thing I did want to add is I did fertilize them because a lot of you mentioned they're very heavy feeders. I did fertilize them with a mixture of Epsom salts, fish fertilizer, and I threw in some bone meal in there. So that's what I had on hand. That's what I poured in here and right at the base of the plants about a week or so ago. Really seemed to give them a nice little boost. And since then, I'm seeing some new growth here in the middle. So I think that little fertilizer combination is really working for me here with these pumpkin plants. So anyway, hope your giant pumpkins are doing great. I know lots of you out there are growing them. So leave me some comments down below and let me know how yours are doing. All right, that's about it for today. Quick little tip on the pumpkins, a quick little update on the pumpkins. We'll talk to you next time. Bye-bye.